the political reality is that you intimidate a lot, not you, but the Jewish lobby intimidates a lot of people up here. And again, I've always argued against some of the dumb things they do because I don't think it's in the interest of Israel. I just don't think it's smart for Israel. Now, everyone has a right to lobby, as it should be, and come see your senator and congressman. If you can get the guy to sign your letter, great, wonderful. But as I reminded somebody not too long ago, in fact, it was a group I was speaking to in New York, and we got into a kind of an interesting give and take on Iran. And a couple of these guys said, well, we should just attack Iran. I said, well, it's an interesting problem. We're doing so well in Iraq.
Right.
And I said, it would really help Israel. And I said, so this guy kept pushing. And he alluded to the fact that, well, maybe I wasn't supporting Israel enough or something. And I don't know how we get. And I just said, well, let me clear something up here if there's any doubt in your mind. I said, I'm a United States senator. I'm not an Israeli senator. I'm a United States senator. I support Israel. But my first interest, because I take an oath of office to the Constitution of the United States, not to a president, not to a party, not to Israel,